This is you. And this is your new e-reader. And this is Overdrive. Uh-oh. Can't get a book on your new e-reader? That's okay. We'll show you how.
In this video, we will show you how to set up your Sony reader and download books from Overdrive. You will need wireless internet access, an Adobe ID, and a library card. To begin, we will need to set up your device. Select your language, your country, your time zone, and set the correct date and time by using the plus and minus keys. Select OK and wait while the unit applies your settings. We are now ready to set up your wireless internet connection. Choose the arrow, Settings, Wireless Network Settings, and turn on the Wi-Fi. Wait while your unit scans for available networks. Select Wi-Fi settings and choose the network you wish to connect to. Connect. And you are now ready to access the internet. Go to your home page and access the reader store. Sign in to register your unit using your Adobe ID. Enter your email address and your password and select sign in. Wait while your unit is registered. Return to your home page, then use the arrow key and go to your browser. Accept your user license agreement and touch the address bar to bring up the keypad. Enter www.marmoralibrary.ca and select Go from either location available. You are now on Marmora Lake Public Library's website. To access Overdrive, choose Download then log in. Select your library. You will need to navigate to page 17. Select Marmora Lake Public Library. Now add your library card number. Remember, the only letter is the P at the beginning. The rest are numbers. Choose to remember you on this device so you will not have to input this information next time you visit. Log in. And you may now browse for a title. You can search by author or by title by typing the name in the search bar, or you can browse the site by genre or search all available titles. That's what we're going to do here. Select Available Now if you wish only to see the titles that you can download immediately. Otherwise, leave it unchecked and you can browse through and put books on hold for later download. Submit. Then scroll through to find a title you wish to download. Select Add to Cart. Here you may continue browsing and go back and find another title or proceed to checkout. Select your lending period of 7 or 14 days and confirm your checkout. Select Download, and your progress will be indicated in the top corner of your screen. When the download is complete, return to your home page where your new title will be available. Select and scroll through the pages either using the arrow buttons or by swiping the screen. You may change the font size by selecting from the menu. You can also change the orientation of your screen to read horizontally if that's more comfortable for you. Return to your home screen when you are finished reading, and it will be available to continue reading next time you wish to. That's it, you've downloaded a book.